Steve Kerr and Clark Kettle with me. Good evening, everyone. This is Kevin Hart. We'll see the Memphis Grizzlies.
Ooh, with defenders hanging all over him, but he continues to finish at the basket. And he's a persistent defender. He's a part of the basket. And guys, they could have won that game on the strength of their offense alone.
Here's Russell. Drills the three-pointer. They've gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. The shot's good from Reeves.
I consider this a must-win game for us. We need to close out this series here at home.
Here's Morant. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
4 of the last 5 baskets, guys. Oh!
Back to Russell. Shot clock at 5. The shot's good from Reeves.
And alertness.
Tilling. Plays it in without an inch of
happening out there. I mean, 5 of 7 so far from the field. He's good.
To LeBron. The pass to Reeves. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. He's making a change here. LeBron outside. Good on the triple. LeBron found by Russell. Good. Russell's got 5-3. Pass to Reeves for 3. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Goes back up. And they're going to count the bucket and 7 by 6. Brown kicks to LeBron. Back to Brown. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron.
Defense, but better offense.
Reeves the pass to Davis. LeBron James on the way. Gets the 3-pointer to fall. LeBron's got four. Here's McHale. And terrific work on the offensive glass.
A good flow to their offense. That's why you see those big assists.
Yeah, very timely passing.
He's out there with Brown. And it's Beasley at the 2-guard position. And he takes that one up and powers it. Pass to Davis. Let's it go with a 3. A shot's good. Brown making the play. And for Memphis, they're shooting 47% from the floor. Getting it done. He gets it to fall. That makes it just a 6 to Brooks. And the layup's good off the glass. Shot handles full run. Good. Schroeder's got fire. Pulls up for 3. Gets it to go. He's got 9 points now.
Steve, no doubt about it.
There's McHale. Blanketed by the D.
Engine, the defense, nowhere to be seen.
Gets it to go. He's got 6.5 minutes played here in the second half. There's the pick. Bean. An easy layup after coming off the pick. Memphis needs to get off his shot here. And that one's good. Poked away and stolen by Russell. Back to LeBron, a 3-ball, good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. LeBron outside, he kicks it to Russell. Yes, it's LeBron picking up the assist. LeBron drives in. The finger roll finish at the buck on top. And it's Anthony Davis with the rebound. Davis has got his 8th rebound here tonight. LeBron brings it down hard. That's not as easy. Russell. It's Davis on the wing. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. Grizzly shooting reasonably well, 45%. And for Memphis, they've got Conchon. And it's Williams at the 3. Then here's the fast break. Here's Knoll. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. A bit of a slowdown for them right now. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. Shot's good by Walker.
Get it down.
Here's Schroeder. Hammers it home. The power drop. Makes the lead pass. The shot's good from McHale. Beyond the arc. And another 3 for the Lakers. Jones with it. Launches it. Hits the bucket. Jones has got 4 points. Sharp. Here's Buddy, defended by Schroeder. Great positioning on the putback. Outside, Jones. And he wheels that one in, sinking right.
Well, no box out, that's the result you get right there.
No one covered.
Thoughts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics, at least as I look at it.
Here's Walker with the three, and it's good. Excellent ball movement.
And you love to see that, Kevin. I mean, I love watching unselfish play, and I know Steve enjoys that too.
Yeah, that's the best part of it.
Good win, good win!
Leads him in there. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
Knorr.
Covered by Beasley. Here's Knorr. The step back jumper is good. For three, Beasley. That's good.
This game's over.
And he drops him away up off the glass.
And a terrific
Beasley. Here's Knorr.
Get that board!
From outside, off the mark. And here's Beasley. And they're going to move on to the conference semifinals. And this one was such a lopsided victory.
They never let up. They were full throttle from the